Okay, I was digging around in my canned fish and I noticed I had this one. I've had it for a while. I have to kind of go around and see if I can find some newer ones to do videos on. I think there was a few that I had and then I didn't do videos, or I'll have to go look. Let's see. There's a couple that like I can still get that are I didn't actually do videos yet. But because I know like Walmart and stuff here, they had like all kinds of varieties, but now they got like basically nothing. But this is one that they did have. It's a like, Purity brand Kipper snacks, which I think it might actually be like the Kirsten brand that's canned here in Nova Scotia, but I'm not completely sure. Doesn't say. I don't know if they actually do. They have a fish cannery in Newfoundland? I don't. Maybe, but it seems like the bigger can, like I did the smaller can of the regular, like the Kirsten, just regular Kippers, but they do like a bigger can that's basically like this, and then they make a lot of fish for other people that they just label it for them and stuff like this, so it's probably what it is. But so I'm probably basically reviewing the same thing I've already done before, but whatever. But like Purity is a company in St. John's, Newfoundland, that they sell all kinds of stuff like cookies and what was it, flavored syrups they got, and like hard bread or hard tack or stuff like that. There's some stuff at the local grocery store. They got a whole section, and there's candies and stuff. And Walmart had these, which I haven't seen them anywhere else that sold these, but I forget the price on it. It was three something or two something, like I forget. But anyway, you can read the food value. It's basically canned herring fillets, salt, natural smoke. So it's, I guess it's just not smoked flavoring, product of Canada. See, it's packed four, so I suspect that's so. And this one's good until, it's at 2028, I think that is. First, I thought it was 2023 and it was outdated, but I think it's actually an 8 right there. Yeah, well. Yeah, I think it's an 8. Anyway, we'll say it is. So, it's either outdated by a year or it's got lots of life left. If I can get this cardboard thing off, here we go. So you got your normal just blank can. And I think it'll fit. Just barely fits in my plate here, so we don't make too much of a mess. I got some crackers to try with it. And lots of juice in it. Careful here, I don't make a mess or hit the camera. So, all right. Oh yeah, you really get the smoky smell on that. So, you can see that. You get quite a bit of fish in there. It's 190 grams, so that's, I think the small cans are 100 grams. So you're basically getting, it's twice the size of the little skinny cans. So you got quite a bit of fish in here. It's got skin. But it is fillets. Yeah, it's got quite a smoky kind of smell to it. Yeah, that's pretty good. So we'll give her a taste here. Yeah, that's tasty. Nice smoky flavor, mildly salty. It's not crazy salty. See the sodium here for a quarter of the can. You could drain the juice off and get rid of a lot of it, I would say. But yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good. Like, it's not, there's no, it's not overly powering salty like the, I think the Brunswick ones, like their regular Kippers are quite a lot, they seem like they taste a lot saltier, but. Fish is well cooked, nice and soft, but it's not, you know, it's got a little bit of something to it. It's not total mush. You seem to get a little bit of maybe it's just texture, but it seems like you get a little bit of flavor from the, because it has the skin and everything here. So it seems to add to it. It seems like when you get like the skinless, boneless sardines and stuff like that, they're just sort of like lacking something, but that's pretty good. Yeah, because like the bigger cans of the Kirsten ones, they're always a good one for like the woods and stuff, because there's quite a lot of food there, you know, for what it is. Pretty decent little meal. So you get eat the whole can and get 400 calories. So that's you could jazz it up if you felt the urge or whatever. Get some hot sauce or whatever you could add to it. Pretty good on a cracker too. Probably better on a Ritz, I imagine. But. Yeah, it's quite enjoyable. I think that's probably the big difference between these ones and like the Brunswick ones. I think they actually have like just a smoke flavoring, and it's just not the same. Yeah, this is pretty good. Yeah, these are good. So I suspect there's just the Kirsten ones, but I'm not quite sure. I suppose I could get a can, they're a big can, and review it. So maybe try the, basically the same fish for the third time over. But anyway, these are really good. I like these ones. And they're made in Canada and all that good stuff. So anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you later.